In this video, we will look at the fill-in-the-blank question type as it is seen in Blackboard. We will begin by going to Create Question. We're going to scroll down to fill-in-the-blank. We put our question or statement in the text box editor. And then we put our answer in the answer box. We then have the option to add feedback for correct and incorrect responses. And we're going to either hit submit and create another, or we're going to click submit and return to the test canvas.